Sox fans got wounded by a bullet. Waiting for vanilla ice at guaranteed. You can say it didn't come from outside, but as for me and Jerry, we believe Chicago has too much gun crime. Shot spotter listens for gun sounds. When they were hit in the bleachers, nearby it detected 9 live rounds. The call was on the police scanner. You can find it if you try. After the mayor shut up his police chief, can we trust that the news story's not a lie? Sox fans got wounded by a bullet. Waiting for vanilla ice at guaranteed. You can say it didn't come from outside, but as for me and Jerry, we believe she felt something graze her leg. They found that bullet on the ground. Shot up close, it would flatten. What they picked up was shiny, nice and round. At the gun range, you wear earmuffs. I hear a miles away shooting deer. A bass crack echoes in the stadium. How could no one at guaranteed lay here? Sox fans got wounded by a bullet. Waiting for vanilla ice at guaranteed. You can say it didn't come from outside, but as for me and Jerry, we believe. Peggy's sources blame the victim. Said gun was under belly fat. Months later, there's still no charges. Buttertail gave everyone a great big laugh. They didn't stop the game that night. Not till the fifth, they cleared those rows. Technical issues can the concert. Jerry's the head of two really big ass shows. Sox fans got wounded by a bullet. Waiting for vanilla ice at guaranteed. You can say it didn't come from outside,